Bell, look for the blue umbrella. Contact is a blue umbrella.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzt die Table over my right shoulder. Didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. Would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön. Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Fragen stellen. Je länger ich suchen muss, desto schlimmer wird es für Sie.
weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. You ought to pick her up some necklace from the brown bag. Park is just up ahead.
Up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a track on him. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Kraus writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Was? Wie sind Sie hier reingekommen?
At all costs.
Wer sind Sie?
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Thank you.
got to the Tyrians. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for me. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for? Interesting. What makes me suddenly worthy of your attention? I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. Could probably make use of them. But you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
That's not a good. Kill them!
I'll secure the case. Get Volkov!
You did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of it.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.